for somebody who is used to having to kind of fight tooth and nail to get the resources or to get the specialization for the projects that I'd like to see, to be in an environment where EdTech would approach me and say, what do you want to do? We'd like to see something that you'd like to do. We'd like to support that. I think that's special.
We support the entire medical education community for Stanford. That includes the School of Medicine, Stanford Healthcare, Stanford Children's Healthcare, and the other healthcare affiliates. We also work with faculty, students, and staff. We engage in support around final exams. We have a lot of hands-on engagement with students. We also support the development of online courses, and this can be for the medical education curriculum, as well as working with clinical faculty to create online educational opportunities for other physicians and for patient communities.
EdTech uses the technology in ways that help the teaching and learning happen.
We are a bridge between technology and medical education.
EdTech has the privilege of being able to work with almost everybody in the organization.
EdTech offers support and consultation on all aspects of teaching and learning in medical education. Our projects really run the spectrum of medical education, the whole continuum.
We teach doctors and faculty and students the technology, how they can use in the medical arena of the Stanford.
We have the expertise, the skills, the creativity, and the passion to help people share their expertise. We provide a really safe and creative space for people to come and turn their knowledge into learning that can be really effective for the populations that they're hoping to reach.
People will come to us from all over Stanford, and they will bring an idea that involves educating both people at Stanford internally and people everywhere.
We can think with them and thought partner with them first in the kind of education space, and then think about how technology can fit their needs and better innovate and improve whatever teaching and learning initiatives that they're working on.
The collegial and collaborative spirit of EdTech has enabled the people in your division to work collaboratively with faculty and to achieve a synergy that really has driven this field of educational technology forward in transformative ways.
EdTech is important because it takes the onus of using this technology off of both the students' shoulders and the faculty's shoulders.
So we at EdTech, we're the innovators, we're the researchers, we're the ones who go out there and find out what technologies are emerging so that we can then inform the faculty, inform the students, inform the staff, and enable them to use those tools in ways that are innovative and new and exciting.
And so that partnership, I think, is really key, because a teacher is not necessarily a technology expert, but being able to marry those two, I think, really can get you the best educational experience. As technology becomes more and more capable of providing new and different ways to take material and interface with it and immerse ourselves within it, it becomes even more important both to still make sure that we're doing the basics of really good education, then that we're also taking all of the different ways that we can build and strengthen that with technology and really capitalizing on that, especially at a place like Stanford.
EdTech really plays a major role in helping us to adapt to new changes in technology in our curriculum, to develop new paradigms, to test new platforms, and then to help implement that.
I've been working with EdTech for 2 years to build an online course. I learned so much about the availability and diverse options of technology.
A lot of the different types of technology that educational technology have been providing have been tremendous to my own work.
I see technology as really being an enhancer. It's a way to take our traditional teaching and raise it to a higher level by allowing some of the benefits that technology brings.
And so technology serves as an accelerant to the ways that people engage in the learning and development space.
There's always been an overlap between medical education and technology, but as technology is getting more and more advanced, medical education has to keep up with it.
And I think where things have been moving is with more active approaches to learning. And so I think a lot of technological advances are helping us achieve active learning, and that's where EdTech has been really particularly helpful.
EdTech is doing such phenomenal work right now. The courses that we're making and the experiences that we're designing in tandem with faculty are making waves within Stanford's medical education system. We're gonna have a much larger impact by scaling up our products and our courses and partnering with different institutions.
What's exciting to me about what could be possible in the future is just more collaboration with artists and creative people who work with new innovative tools and leveraging that support, and also collaborating with faculty and students who are in the field of medicine and don't always get to utilize different tools depending on the project. So I just see a lot of excitement in cross-collaboration.
So EdTech at the Stanford School of Medicine is an amazing organization and group of individuals. It's not only that they understand the technology and how to use it, they also understand pedagogical techniques and the experience of the learners and the teacher and how to bring those things together.
EdTech allows for the opportunity to become not only better learners, but also potentially better doctors in the future.
If you're at all questioning how you can get your teaching done, go to EdTech right away. Let them know what it is you want to do and let them build the course with you.
We are here to accommodate the needs of Stanford Medicine students and faculty.
We are a resource to essentially make your dreams come true.
The wonderful thing about working with this group is the sense of collaboration and teamwork. I've never heard of "we can't do that." I've always heard of "let's look into it and see if we can fix that."
Now I'm excited to explore more innovations in the classroom, excited to see all the work being done at EdTech, and excited to see all the different resources here.